What is this? Back for more Dishonored, are we, Brad? Why, yes, we are. Welcome back, you silly bitches. I know that we're, Oh, how many grenades can you hold at once? All right, I can turn the crank. Let me do dark vision just... Why is everybody getting killed right here? I mean, it's making me nervous. Oh yeah, if you haven't bought this game, I don't know what the hell you're waiting for. Stop watching me right now. Just go get it. It's a fun game. Oh boy. I've already got 10 bullets. Yeah, I got 10 bullets. I'm good on that. Is this really gonna go as smoothly as I think it is? Of course not! Holy shit. And boss rolled him. Fucking A, I just smeared that guy. Where's this guy? Fuck. He can teleport, but I think they just go to him anyways. Watch him dance. Watch him dance. He's like, oh shit. How is he still alive? What a beast! You know? What the hell is happening to me? Oh my goodness. Well, that was unfortunate for him, I guess. That was kind of weird, I'm not gonna lie. I was sitting there, I thought about pulling out my gun, but I didn't want to attract other people. Let's put that there. There's another key, how about that? I'm not sure where these guys found me at. That's what's... It's kind of messing with my mind right now. I wasn't loud. I didn't make a bunch of racket coming in here. There's more rats. Oh shit. Basically, it's surrounded by assassins. Or other people like me, if you would. I know they have this ability, and... Does he see me? I don't think he does. Wow, really? How did he not see me, you know? I'm just gonna wait. Oh, I can't even get up there right now. It's not letting me, so I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I'm gonna do the rats on him in a minute. Oh shit. You know what? Fuck this. It's whatever. I've tried and tried to get up there to him, but it's just not happening. There's another one up there. Look at that guy. I don't think a dart to put him to sleep is even something I have right now. Yeah, I'm out of that. Is that him? Oh, that's somebody else. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. And he's something. You know what I haven't done in a while? I'm gonna do the rats for him. Shoot his ass anyways. Where's the other one at? I mean, you can be all like smooth with it, but it's whatever. Straight murder death kill right now. This is probably like the least stealthy part. Really, they're just gonna keep spawning like that? I guess there's a lot of them. I don't know. And I'm out of ammo, so that's good. Oh, shit! Get the fuck back. Let me try loot just for a little bit. Hang on. That was his head. I can carry his head and chunk that shit into the light. I love it. Part of me feels like I should try this again. Just to be more stealthy. And I'm gonna roll with it. It's whatever, you know? You can't be stealthy 100% of the time. And I find that a lot of times being stealthy just takes absolutely forever. Because you're sitting there trying to do every single thing right. And if you fuck up once, it's over. Is there anything else? It looks like it. Yeah, let's just go ahead and head on in here. I don't even know. I don't understand if there's a... If there's an alternate route, I'll definitely take it. Is that me? Capture or death. Wow, look at that. Alright, actually, hang on 1 second. Can't open those? No? Alright. Just check it. I had to. Alright, so the last area I just completely fucked up. But it, you know what? It's all good. It's, I guarantee there's going to be more of those guys spread out. Imagine the fire. Okay. Oh, wow. I want that. But the thing about them is they actually shoot the... That kind of crossbow ammo right there. I don't know. I got grenades, pistol, bullets. Let's just stay with this for now. Okay, if I had to guess... This area's gonna be swarmed by the same type, guys. I've just gotta be very careful. There's the entry right there. Wait, whoa, look at that. There's a guy right there. I don't see anybody else. Oh shit, what the hell's going on? I thought it was freezing there for a second. So I think I'm gonna go low. Just to be safe. If that's even something you can do. I don't know if I'll make a lot of noise if I drop down. Does that splash? How about right in there? That splash is pretty fucking loud. I don't see anybody yet. Thing about these guys is they change paths so much, it's hard to really tell where they are. At all times, so. They might see me. Oh, look at that. You see that guy right there? That's all it fucking takes. All he has to do is teleport down here and I'm fucked. That's it. Can I move or is he just gonna stand there all day? Come on. You ain't want to move. Come on. Look at that. I can't do shit. I gotta go around the other way. I hope there's no, like, fish and shit right here. That would be the worst. I don't know, like... I know every area has, like, multiple routes. Is that the same guy? Hang on, I hear a heartbeat going on. What the hell's back there? I don't think I've been here yet. This is a new area. Can I go through there? Nope. All right. I don't want to be too cautious, but I don't want to, like, not be stealthy when it's clearly I need to be, you know? We'll just have to see how it goes, you know? Look at these rats. So to get up there, it's gonna take a lot of patience. Fuck. That's all it takes is for them to see me like once and it's my ass. There's no way else to get up there though. I have to go this route. I have to. He's right there. He doesn't see me if I lean, so that's good. I'm gonna lean out. I think that's some, like, bullshit, you know? You're gonna have a lean effect that is, it makes you absolutely just to where nobody can see you, you know? Come on, dude. Go do your job and leave me the fuck alone. Oh, fuck. He turns back the other way. I can blink to my left. Alright, we're good. Scout this area just to make sure. So last thing I want to do is mess up again like we did a second ago, you know? Can I go in here? Nope. Alrighty. It's a long ways up. Can I make that? Nope. Wait a minute. What the hell is this thing? Is that something I can hop on? Let's try. Oh, I'm scared to try because it's so, like, it's just a light post, you know? Yeah, let's do this. Seems a little bit safer. Let's just try this. You guys see anybody? This would be a great game to live stream sometime. Ooh, he's right there. They're talking about the weapon that was in the note at the start of this little area. I gotta go through there. Is he up top with us? I can't even see. Oh, fuck. But try something. So he's just staring at a wall? I don't understand that at all. It just seems like so counterproductive, you know? Nah, just put it down right there. So that's the entrance right there. I don't want to fuck this up, so I'm just going to look around just to make sure. Because that guy's on the same level as the one I need to go on. What the fuck? I don't know if they just go away or what, but that was some bullshit. I spent all that time and one of them still found me. There's something on the wall right there. He holds the key. Alright. So we're in here, we're in one piece. I'm not sure exactly how well this is gonna go. Let's hope for the best. The best part of waking. Okay. He's going. Which path is he taking? He's not even looking this way anymore. He's a quitter. Shit. This is not good. Does he see me? I don't think he does. Oh shit. Surprise attack. And it didn't alert anybody. I like that. Two for two. So I have to say that this is probably the hardest mission so far in the entire game, just because the amount of people that you have to fight like this. There's no way past these guys. You just have to pretty much take them out one by one. The fuck was he doing? Go up there, can't you? What the fuck is that other guy doing? You know?
Very good.
Shit.
I did not see you approach. Now, attempt to transfer side.